I think I might have found a solution for the Android Auto Honda LogR problem. If you're watching this video, you probably know what I'm talking about, but just let me show you real quick. So the problem has been there for a while. When you try to open the Honda LogR app, a lot of users have a problem that they just get this no new messages message, and the app is basically not usable at all. The fix, at least the fix that works for me, is surprisingly simple. Let me show you real quick. So what you need to do on your smartphone, you need to go to the Android Auto settings. I think it's somewhere in settings, and then you just search for Android Auto. You will see that screen. By the way, sorry for the German here, but you guys, you drive a Type R, you're smart people. You will figure out how to do it in your language. So open the Android Auto settings, scroll all the way to the bottom where we have this version field. If you click that several times, I think it's something like 10 times, a pop-up will show up asking you to enter developer mode. You confirm that by saying yes or okay or whatever it's called, and then you're a developer. And what will happen is, if you click the three-point menu over here, you will have a new item that says developer options or developer settings or something. The second one, Entwicklereinstellungen in German. You click that, and then the very first point is the app mode. By default, this will be in version, so make sure to set it to developer, Entwickler in German, so the second point, developer. Click that, and that's basically it. If you go back to Android Auto, you'll see if you start it this way, it still does not work, but you will have a new item in the menu that says all auto applications or something like that. If you click that, you see all the installed versions, the installed apps, sorry. If you scroll down a little, you will see the Honda LogR app, and if you click that one, the application starts. One thing I noticed, the resolution seems to be a lot worse than normally, but at least you have all the information, your oil temperature and everything else. So yeah, that's it. I have no idea why it works this way, and it does not work by starting the app directly, but it works. One thing though, I am running an Android 12 device, so I did not have the chance to test it with any other Android version. So if you do that, please test it with your device and let me know in the comments if it also works for anything other than Android 12. So, hope that works for you. Have fun and safe driving. Bye everyone.